More than 24,000 city residents could have their medical debts reduced.
PG reports City Council moving ahead with a partnership with the nonprofit RIP Medical Debt. The company will negotiate a discounted rate with local health systems. City residents earning less than 3 times the federal poverty level, $43,000 per year, will be eligible, but it's ultimately up to providers to decide whether to participate. Right now, the rest of the details remain unclear.